Merry Christmas, Uncle. God save you, cried a cheerful voice. It was the voice of Scrooge's nephew, who came upon him so quickly that this was the first intimation he had of his approach. Ah, said Scrooge, humbug.
Wait.
What?
Is there a picture on that page?
There is, yeah.
You didn't show it to us.
Scrooge didn't know it shows us the pictures.
You're doing it wrong.
I'm not doing it wrong. You're doing it wrong.
How could we be doing it wrong?
Well, you're the ones on the wrong side of the book.